My face is rank. I smell to heaven. I have a primal elder's curse upon me. I crawl with murder. Pray for a knot. My inclination be as strong as will. My strongest gift defeats my strong taste. And like a man doubles in his bow. Standing forth. Where I should first begin, spoken with less. What if this cursed hand was thicker than its stench of brother's blood? Is there not rain enough in the sweet heaven to wash it white as snow? And where to search mercy? Can such a vision of faith? What is prayer? What is twofold force? To be forestalling every coming form, or passing me now. Then I'll look up. My soul will come up. But oh, if I would pray to serve my turn. Forgive me, my foul murder. Cannot be. Sometimes I'm still possessed of those effects for which I did the murder. My crown. I'm an ambition. My queen. No one is hard to be retaining your sense. In the corrupted current of this world, and you still be handmade, shoved by justice. And not to be seen the wicked pride itself by now the law. This is not so advanced. There is no suffering. There the action lies in its true nature. We are self compelled. Even to the teeth and forehead of our faults to give in evidence. What then? What rest? Try what repentance can or can it not? What can it when one cannot repent? Oh, wretched state! Bosom black as death! Would my soul struggling to be free of or engaged? Help, angel! They can say. Below. Words without thought never to heaven go.